Hey everybody, you guys, I'm Miller Me, it's Jocelina, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to make the best eggs ever. So, these are the things you're going to need. Eggs, butter, a spoon, a knife, a ham, salt, and a plate. So, this is what you do first. Wait, let me just get something so you guys can see what you do. So first, you get a plate. You're gonna get your egg and you're gonna crack it. Oh wait, accident. First you're gonna get the butter. Rub it around the plate. Or you could just leave it like that. Okay. Now we're gonna get the egg. I'm gonna make 3 eggs. Then I'm gonna cut the ham. See now how it looks? So now you see the ham. I'm gonna cut it. Like that. Now we're gonna get our ham and we're gonna place it in our eggs. Now we're gonna put a little bit of salt, like an inch. This is enough salt. And now we're gonna stir it off. And that looks disgusting, but it's gonna come and taste so good. When you don't mix it, we're gonna put it in the microwave. There he goes in the microwave. And I'm gonna apply 2 minutes. Wait. Only 25 more minutes left. Cause it's not cooked yet. But okay, now it's done. I got my juice, my egg. Look how delicious it looks like. My fork and my knife. And that is high.